Hello to all the veterans and spouses of the George E. Wahlen Veterans Home in Ogden, Utah. Welcome to March. My name is Jay Muller. I'm the Director of Recreation, and we've got another great salute show for you this month. This time around, we're saluting the 1970s, one of my favorite decades, and we're sure one of yours. We're grateful to be able to come back to you, to say hello, to thank you for your service, and to let you know just how vital, honored, and respected you are. Just for you, veterans and spouses of the George E. Wahlen Veterans Home in Ogden, Utah, this is Recreation. This first song was a big hit in the 1970s for Barry Manilow. It was first introduced in Recreation 9 back around 1982. It really captures the heart of the Recreation mission. Listen to the lyrics in the verses and in the choruses, and you'll understand exactly what this group has been all about since its inception in 1976. Now, a lot of groups have incorporated this as an opener because it just fits so well with what we do. So what I've done is I've spliced a lot of groups together who have performed this piece. Ladies and gentlemen, just for you, this is Recreation with It's a Miracle.
This is Recreation.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome. We are Recreation. Recreation was founded in 1976, and since then has performed over 10,000 concerts in all 50 United States. Most of those programs have been presented in VA medical centers and state veterans homes in honor of the men and women who have given us our freedom. This is Recreation's 40th anniversary edition. That's right, 40 years of music and entertainment, service and tribute. Our opening songs were released the same year Recreation began, and they represent a bit of our philosophy. Our goal is to reach every veteran every day. Enjoy the show.
What a miracle, a cure for a spectacle, a miracle come true.
Make a way.
veterans. This is Recreation.
Sometimes I'm right, sometimes I'm wrong. My own beliefs are my song. Baker, butcher, drummer, and then makes no difference what group I'm in.
And I toured in Recreation 40 and 42, and I am so delighted that we're celebrating the 1970s. Now, this is one of my most favorite sections of the show, and I remember just how much you all love the songs as well. I even remember some of you veterans and staff dancing a little bit. Okay, so when we opened the show in Recreation 42, we started with two songs from the 1970s, one from the Silvers and one from the Jackson 5. The entire show that year was all about going back to high school, and I think you are really gonna enjoy this. Just for you, veterans and spouses of the George E. Wahlen Veterans Home in Ogden, Utah, enjoy!
Of the magic and the memories of your high school days.
Dance to the beat of the bass.
We're gonna dance to your high school days.
Boogie to the beat of the bass.
Ow!
Boogie to your high school days. Dance to the beat of the bass.
We're gonna dance to your high school days.
Sing it out.
come on, let me show you what it's all about. Read and learn arithmetic, all the branches of the learning tree.
But listen, without the rules of love, let me tell you, girl, your education ain't complete.
Tell, teacher's gonna
show you
how to get an A.
Help me, you, and the two. Listen to me, baby, it's all you gotta do.
Oh, ABC, it's easy as 1, 2, 3. How simple is do re mi. ABC, 1, 2, 3. If you and me, girl,
ABC,
it's easy as 1, 2, 3. How simple is do re mi. ABC, that's how easy love can be. That's how easy love can be. That's how easy love can be. ABC, you and me, it's easy as 1, 2, 3.
Hello, veterans and spouses of the George E. Wahlen Veterans Home in Ogden, Utah. My name is Carol Simmons, and yes, you've probably seen my face before in these recreation salute videos. I left the group 2 years ago, but it is my distinct honor to come back, to say hello, and to thank you for your service. Now, this next section from the 1970s is very specific. All of the songs are big hits from 70s family groups. You know, like the Osmonds, Sister Sledge, and the Jacksons. And this section features a cast that came together at the end of the pandemic to record this brand new section just for you. Again, know that we appreciate and love you, and that we thank you for your service. Now, veterans and spouses of the George E. Wahlen Veterans Home in Ogden, Utah, enjoy the musical family groups of the 1970s.
One can have a dream, baby.
Two can make the dream so real.
One can talk about being in love.
Two can tell how it really feels.
One can wish upon a star.
Two can make that wish come true.
One can stand alone in the dark.
And two can make the light shine through.
It takes two, baby. It takes two, baby. It takes two. It just takes two.
Come along with me. It's mighty fine out tonight.
is that gives us a chance. We do more out on the floor. Grooving moves all up to heart. We put emotion every single part. Funky sounds, pull to all. We're popping booties, popping on some fire.
Shake it, groove thing, shake it, groove thing, yeah, yeah. Show them how we do it now. Shake it, groove thing, shake it, groove thing, yeah, yeah. Show them how we do it now.
I don't know what's gonna happen to you, baby, but I do know that I love you. You walk around this town with your head all up in the sky, and I do know that I want you.
Let's dance and shout. Shake your body down to the ground. Let's dance and shout. Shake your body down to the ground. Let's dance and shout. Shake your body down to the ground. Let's dance and shout. Shake your body down to the ground. Let's
shake it over.
You can dance, you can jump.
Now we know you're gonna know this 70s classic. Everybody get ready!
Young man, there's no need to feel down. I said, young man, get yourself off the ground. I said, young man, cause you're in a new town. There's no need to be unhappy. Young man, there's a place you can go. I said, young man, when you're short on your dough, you can stay there. And I'm sure you will find many ways to have a good time.
Everybody do the motion!
It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. They have everything for your friend to enjoy. You can hang out with all the boys. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA.
Hello, veterans and spouses of the George E. Wahlen Veterans Home in Ogden, Utah. My name is Julie, and I've had the pleasure of saluting you in so many of these Recreation Salute monthly programs. We hope you're all getting to enjoy the show, and it's so wonderful to be able to say hello to people who've seen our shows before and to welcome new facilities into our program. And of course, to thank you all for your service. Now, most of the songs from the 1970s have more of a disco or rock feel, but some of the most famous songs from the 70s actually had more of a singer-songwriter feeling. And that's the case with this next song. I had the pleasure of being able to sing this song when we traveled all across the country, and it's my pleasure to sing it for you again. Veterans and spouses of the George E. Wahlen Veterans Home, enjoy!
When you're down and troubled, and you need some love and care, and nothing is going right, close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you have to do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. You've got a friend, you just call out my name, and you know
noise and confusion.
just to get a glimpse beyond this illusion. I was soaring ever higher, but I flew too high.
Carry on my wayward son, there'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest, don't you cry no more.
Well, I'm a running down the road, trying to loosen my load. I got seven women on my mind. Four that wanna own me, two that wanna stone me, one says she's a friend of mine.
Take it easy, take it easy. Don't let the sound of your own wheels drive you crazy.
Lighten up while you still can. Don't even try to understand. Just find a place to make your stand
and take it easy. Carry on my wayward son,
Now, folks, one of my favorite eras of music because it encompassed all different kinds of styles. These are the disco, rock, pop, and folk sounds of the 1970s.
Making it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Making it.
I'm solid gold. I got the goods. They stand when I walk through the neighborhood.
I'm making it. I got the chance. I'm taking it. No more, no more faking it. This time in life I'm making it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Making it.
Hello, uptown. Goodbye, poverty. The top of the ladder is waiting for me.
I'm making it. I've got the chance. I'm taking it. No more, no more faking it. This time in life I'm making it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Making it.
Even on out on the road, I've been down before. Riding along on this big old jet plane, I've been thinking about my home. But my love life seems so far away. Yeah, it feels like it's all been done. Somebody's trying to make me stay. You know I've got to keep moving on.
Oh, big old jet airliner, don't carry me too far away. Oh, big old jet airliner, 'cause it's here that I got to stay. Freak out.
I'm a freak, so chic.
Freak out. Freak out.
I'm a freak, so chic.
Freak out.
About the new dance craze. Listen up, I'm sure you'll be amazed.
Big boy, to be hired by everyone.
It's up to you, show me it can be done.
Freak out.
The freak, so chic.
Freak out. Freak out.
The freak, so chic.
Freak out.
Her name was Lola, she was a showgirl, with yellow feathers in her hair, and her dress cut down to there. She would merengue and do the cha-cha, and while she tried to be a star, Tony always tended bar across the crowded floor. They worked from 8 till 4, they were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more at the Copacabana, the hottest spot north of Havana. Copacabana, music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. Don't fall in love.
If you've had enough of a stop, don't put up, don't you do it. Now if you had your fill, get the check, pay the bill, you can do it. Tell him to just get out.
Ladies and gentlemen, with a blazing trip back to the 1970s, this is Red Hot Retro.
I'm riding in your car. You turned on the radio.
Romeo and Juliet,
baby.
Samson and Delilah,
oh yeah, baby, you can bet. A love that couldn't be lied. Oh, my words say sweet, but my words they lie. Oh,
'cause when we kiss, ooh, fire,
oh baby,
fire.
Hotline, calling on the hotline for your love, hotline, hotline, calling on the hotline, on the hotline,
calling on the hotline for your love, baby, 'cause I'm burning up like a house on fire, my desire is taking me higher, baby, ooh,
hotline, hotline. Calling on the hotline for your love, hotline, hotline. Calling on the hotline, on the hotline.
Burn, baby, burn. Burn, baby, burn. Burn, baby, burn. Burn, baby, burn. Higher.
To my surprise, 100 stories high. There were people getting loose now, getting down on the roof. The force was flaming, out of control. It was so entertaining. When the boogies start to explode, I hear somebody say,
burn, baby, burn.
Disco inferno.
Burn
that baby down.
Burn, baby, burn.
Disco inferno.
And spouses at the George E. Wahlen Veterans Home in Ogden, Utah. You know, it takes a lot of hard work to keep these shows coming to you for free every month, and we're in our sixth month of Recreation Salute Shows. It's amazing. All of this has been drawn together to thank you for everything that you have done for our country. We appreciate you so very, very much. And we want to let you know that we're gearing up a new live group to get back out to you on the road, hopefully in 2023. We're auditioning now and creating brand new shows to make sure that we can get to you to personally stand before you to say thank you for your service.
Ladies and gentlemen, Sing a Song is all about you joining in with some of the greatest hits of our American musical heritage, like this classic from the 1970s. We know you're going to know it. Join in on the chorus. Sing.
Sing out loud, sing out strong.
A round of applause. Let's celebrate the great songs of the 1970s.
Gotta get a message. send it on through. Oh, what is going to after a while?
Oh, oh, listen to the music.
Oh,
oh, listen to the music.
Oh,
oh, listen to the music. All the time.
Veterans and spouses of the George E. Wahlen Veterans Home in Ogden, Utah. Thank you for watching. We hope that you've enjoyed the show. Know that there will be brand new salute shows coming to you every month, as long as we can keep the program going. And we love the opportunity to get to thank you for everything that you have done for our country. We love you. We appreciate you. We thank you for your service. We salute you.
adopted motto. It is the recreation way of life. Our young ambassadors traveled our country in order to give honor, tribute, compassion, and encouragement to the very men and women who have founded our freedom and secured our nation. On behalf of our administration, the cast members, our national sponsors, it is our privilege to extend to our heroes these most sincere words. Thank you.
Let freedom ring. Let its music resound throughout the nation. Celebrate sweet liberty that is keeping us free and strong. Let freedom ring. Let everyone share its inspiration. Let the promise not be satisfied until no one denied its song. It's a dream we build upon. We take the dream and pass it on and on and on and let freedom sing. This far.
Have a great night.